I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up multi-factor authentication with your ChatGPT account. In today's digital age, protecting your online accounts is more important than ever. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, adds an extra layer of security, ensuring that you're the only one who can access your account, even if someone else knows your password. In this video, I'll walk you through setting up MFA with your ChatGPT account. Whether you're using ChatGPT for work, study, or personal exploration, securing your account with MFA is a smart move to protect your digital identity. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to chat.openai.com, and then sign into your ChatGPT account if prompted. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Click your ChatGPT account name at the bottom of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The ChatGPT Settings window opens. Step 3. First, make sure General is selected in the menu on the left side of this window. Next, find Multi-Factor Authentication in the list of options on the right side of this window, and then click Enable next to MFA. The next screen prompts you to enter the password associated with your OpenAI account. Step 4. Enter the password associated with your OpenAI account and then click Continue. A Secure Your Account screen is displayed. Step 5. Open your preferred authenticator app, such as Google Authenticator or Microsoft Authenticator, and then scan the QR code on this screen into your app. You'll now see OpenAI added to your list of accounts. Step 6. Enter the code associated with OpenAI in your Authenticator app into the Enter Your One-Time Code field, and then click Continue. The next screen will give you a recovery code you can use to access your account if you ever lose access to your Authenticator app. Step 7. Copy this code and put it in a safe place. Check to mark that you've recorded the code, and then click Continue. You'll be routed back to your ChatGPT home screen, where you'll now see a note that MFA is enabled for your ChatGPT account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.